Proverbs 16:18 says, pride comes before destruction, and an arrogant spirit before a fall. The Bible also says, you have to be humble if you want to be exalted. So if you're going to brag or try to flex, then you should brag on Jesus. Because we were made to brag on him and be vessels to represent him and show the world his glory.
Let's go, turn
no
up.
Flex.
Killing.
No flex zone.
Go.
No flex zone.